Oh shit, you know this gonna get real now. So I finally got my hands on Dynasty Warriors 8. I'm gonna do a little free mode exhibition battle so you guys can see how this game is. And I will be doing a let's play of this, no doubt about it. I've already played the game a bit in the Shu Kingdom, but I'm gonna start all over for you guys. So as you can see, we have a ton of characters that need to be unlocked, which is amazing, because we all know that the roster of this game is just gonna be flat out crazy. There's one new character here. And forgive me, I don't know the names right off the bat because I just got this game. I didn't do any research on the new names or the new characters or anything. So I suck at pronouncing Japanese names and Chinese words already, so bear with me. And as you can see, you can also change to their Dynasty Warriors outfits as well. Dynasty Warriors 7 outfits. I'm not sure if you can get the older ones within the game, or it might be DLC, I don't know. The Jin Kingdom, it's all of the Sima Shi family, or the Sima Yi family, I should say. God, I suck at naming these characters. I'm glad they changed Sima Shi's weapon instead of the rapier. New character. I think she's related to the Sima family. Might be a sister. See, I didn't do any research. I don't even know who this character is. Alright, then I'm gonna switch the weapons around. And this is the only time you can switch weapons for the characters. You cannot do this in battle. That's the only difference between Dynasty Warriors 7 and this game. I'm telling you guys, this game is just... oh my god, it's amazing. You have to get this. Must be a cutscene coming up.
この先に待つのは宗神の八門金鎖の陣。ただ進めば殺されに行くようなものでしょう。
そなたは？
ああ、俺は上元直。ただの通りすがりですよ。
なんだ？怪しい野郎だぜ。
怪しいか。確かに。でもあなたに足りないものは教えられますよ、劉備殿。
お主、この状況で兄者として近づくか。うん。助元直と言ったか。私に足りぬものとは。
知略、つまりは策を操り戦の対局を描く軍師。
ふん、お主、己が知略を売り込みに来たものか。
ああ、いや、そういうわけでは。
そういえば、小耳に挟んだことがある。 この地には牙領と称される賢人がおられると。そなたがその牙領か。
いや、そうでもなくて。
もったいつけないでくれ。今の私にはそなたの言う通り軍師が必要なのだ。
牙領に会いたいんですか。
ああ、ぜひとも。
では、ここは俺に従ってください。この陣を破り、あなたを牙領のもとへお連れしましょう。牙領のいる山は戦をしている限り開かない。まずは敵の八門金太の陣を破ります。
Oh, by the way, some stages will have different horses than you call them. I don't even own this horse. I'm just gonna show off some movesets for you guys.Weapon switch. This sword is amazing.Every character can do that.
お見事！見せつけてくれますな！
That's actually Sima Zhou's weapon that she's using. It's not just a regular sword anymore. He has his own unique weapon now.Threads of death.This girl is wild. Damn, she's just on a rampage.
Hachimon Kinsa の陣は変幻自在の陣形。大将を間違えれば。そこにあるのか。まずは正門と呼ばれる門から入りましょう。南東の門のこと
だ。おとなしくしてね。
九、正、正、と、慶、四、京、あの陣を破るのはこの八つの門が鍵です。
Yes, characters do level up just like in Warriors Rising 3.
その力、どうやって身につけたんだい？
あなたの働き、宇宙随一よ。
Ah, come on. Damn. These guys are like tough to beat. Come on. Wow, ever since you stole Cloud's sword. Crap. Damn it. It's like my attacks aren't even doing anything. There we go. Sheesh, like fighting Lu Bu all over again. Lu Bu is fucking overpowered in this game. I mean, he's overpowered in every installment, but in this game, he's just ridiculous overpowered. Oh no, you don't. Not dying yet. I don't even know where his body went. There it is. Can I survive this, guys? Will I die? Or will I live? Oh crap, not another Buster Sword. Oh! No! Yes! God, this reminds me when I first played Dynasty and Seven Empires and I barely lived my first gameplay. Who's that, Zhao Ren? Why is the horse in the way? Hyper mode! Oh my god! I can't believe I'm singing this right now. Wow. Did you guys see that? Oh my gosh. She destroys Zhao Ren. Look at all the EXPs that she dropped. I think I wet my pants. Got a trophy over that.
Come on.
be a black and whore. Just bend over and take her like a man or woman. I don't know what you are. Jeez. I must say the graphics in this game have gotten better. It's like looking at Ken's Rage graphics. They look almost identical. Okay, so we gotta go all the way back to the main camp because it's under attack. Horses are pretty fast in this game, too. Ah, new character. Ah, damn it. Finish him off. Oh, was that a weapon? What was that? Yeah, I knew it was. I tell you guys, you're gonna get a lot of weapon drops. A lot. Another new character, yet I don't know who her name is.
Cool.
Look at these guys. I think they're all badasses. Man! There it is. Oh crap, there she is. Pepper mode. Oh my gosh. Nice. I gotta say, you do level up pretty quick in this game. Huh, so that's it? Okay, I guess that's it, guys.
Sonata ga Gari wo shokatsuryou dono ka? Watashi wa
ee. Zonjiagete orimasu. Ryūbi dono.
Sonata ni aou tame ni
私はこの地へ導かれたのだろう。ぜひ軍師として我が対岸成就の力添えをしてくださ。れ。わかりました。ではリュウビ殿、これよりあなたには陣の人としてこの乱世を進んでいただきます。陣。そう。陣こそが あなたの志の形、天下にあなたの輝きを示す光です。これでいいのですか、現職。なあ、今の劉備殿に必要なのは俺じゃない。 劉備殿に陣という道を示し、一方戦では軌道を操る。それができるのは君だけだ。君が羨ましいよ、孔明。けど俺は君にはなれない。どこへか。
Oh my gosh, I'm in love with this game. But I need to get more characters. What do you guys think about this game? Is it cool? Is it awesome? Is it amazing? Is it unbelievable? Godlike? Well, if you think so, stay tuned, subscribe, because I will do a Let's Play of this next video.